We are at last. There's a bird, look out.
Dink, you there?
Schizo.
Schizo.
Oh, you got some nerve calling me.
I'm gonna murder the shit out of you.
There you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop it. I did. From shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, bro. Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away. Yeah, yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him then. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking. It to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got a lot of water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon
of the fuck?
That. Maybe that solves a lot of problems.
This is Hordes.
Anyway, the Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. He reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the Colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
Well, let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke. Captain, the Colonel's waiting. I'll be there, God... Damn it, now get out! Hey, Deke, look, I gotta go, but, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.
I wonder if I can just napalm them all.
It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while because there's a horde feeding ground right in the way. No!
Just
listen up. Okay. It's fine. I'll get off the bike. Now get on the bike. How are we gonna take them all out? Is there a marauder camp nearby I can take them to? Marauders? No? None? Okay, thank you. Coming through. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I cannot throw them that far. Okay, I'll go up the road. Quite a bit. I don't actually see any of them. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now, it's gonna take me a while. While to clear them out.
Hey, we got a job for you.
Do you not know, Ricky? I'm a little busy.
Hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Where are they? Are they not following me anymore? No? They've relaxed a little bit. Oh, there they are, migrating. Get on the back, please.
Stay out of the way.
Slowly get them. Okay, not even halfway yet. Excellent. Excellente. Oh my god, there's still... Getting all the ears. Is that a lot? Yeah, that's all of them. No, thank you. To the hill. There's some deers. Oops. Oh. Okay. Slowly culling them. Actually, do I want to just save before I try more? Yeah. Make your way back, boys and girls. Okay.
Mm.
My bike's facing the wrong way. Come on. Oh, they're going into the trees to preempt me. The sneaky buggers. All the ears. All the ears. Collecting all the ears. All the ears. Lend me your ear. I got one bullet. Where are they? They gone? Yeah, they're all back. Oh, there's a barrel there and some ropes.
Almost done.
I... No. Oh my God. So many. Oh my lord. How the fuck? Can't really see shit here. I'm stuck. Oh my days. That was spooky. Not really sure how to get them now.
Okay.
And I got nothing with that. Oh my god. I need to lure them past one of the booms. Oh, very. Oh no, I could have gotten that sugar. I feel like that barely got any of them. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got. My god. I'm not really coming at the right angle. I don't know what angle to attack them from now. It's kind of triggering. I don't know. Oh my god, should I just go back to the camp and get some more stuff? Some more supplies? Oh god, I can't fast travel, can I? Ugh. I can fast travel there. 800 bucks? Screw it. I was gonna run in there, but we'll just walk. Like, if that spawn's reset, it's gonna be so annoying. How long has it been since I've seen Tuck?
Hey, a deacon, right?
Sandy.
Bike's a real guzzler.
Yes, she is.
See you around.
How you been?
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Thanks. Good choice. Can I get anything else for you?
Saddlebag.
What else can I do for you?
That's it.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Be seeing you, Deke.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's the bike?
God.
Like business going, Sandy.
Open.
Hey, hold on.
You guys know that there's a militia out there, right? Rager out here. I can cut through this way, can I? No. Almost like they were telling me to follow a road for a reason. Big cat missed. Now it's going for me over the thing that it was attacking. Like somebody not on a loud bike, or a loud bike.
Oh.
Oops.
Vagrants! They see me. I'm dead.
Hi. Hello, bike. Accelerate. Bye. Oh, left. You say so, GPS.
Ripper camp. Goddamn rippers.
I thought they were all gone. I mean, really, if I kill the colonel, maybe someone good can take over that group. Like, what's his name? Can come back. So upset if this is refilled. It's not. They are quite some distance away though. Actually, there's a lot of barrels around. Are there not more barrels? Okay, let's go across that bridge again. Come on, fellas. We're going on a journey. I go too far. I think I did. I think once I hit a certain distance, I just reset. They're like too far. Nope, they're coming for me. Oh my god. Oh. Extra. Oh god, this one's right here. Cutting off their ears as I zoom by. Still so many. Come on. The others are joining in again. Oh my god, this is annoying. Are they going to be on this bridge? Hello? Where are they? Yeah. That's annoying. They just don't exist. Okay, we'll use all my pistol, and then we'll switch to sniper. Come on.
And that, my friend, is all of
them. Right, that's not all of them, but...
Who's me?
No, I got a friend. Oh, he's gone.
It's clear. You can have everything.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon.
Just gonna collect all these ears. Yoopy dooby doo. How many do I have? Oh my. That's me.
Hey! Tiny, what the hell is that?
We'll get from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Oh. I thought it was the scoop ice cream.
Pull it over there.
Alright.
Okay. Cool. That ought to be enough.
Alright, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Another horde spot.
Deke, I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
You let him know. I'm gonna grab some more.
Nothing like scrap.
Loot quickly.
Can of fuel.
You got fuel back?
Here we go.
Barely.
Deke, this is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Copeland.
Okay. Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
There's a lot going on, Copeland. I don't know if you know this. Can I fast travel? Not while I come back, okay. Eh? Let's get away from all these SOVs. Oh my god, how many do they want? Whoa. Am I far enough away? Please be. Yay. Open up.
One of the drifters.
I'm actually the drifter, thank you.
Need gas?
Yeah.
Stuff's getting scarce.
I'm gonna grab some ammo.
Thanks for stopping by. Good you're here. What?
Hey, Alka. Need anything else?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
I mean,
what else can I do for you?
Can't spend the credits anywhere else.
Can I get
else.
Anything else for you? Find me if you need anything else. I'll see you later, man.
Bye.
Deacon!
How's the bike business going, Sandy?
Collecting something from here? No? Oh, Copeland.
Open it up. He's okay.
Oh, someone's dead over there.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
The guy destroyed my bike.
Supply room.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope.
Go to hell. Okay. Manny, you torched my bike up. Not torched, but dismantled. Oh. Okay. Making our way through the woods. It's all fine. Manny? Are you here? His bike's totaled.
Go. I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down. My men said they set up an ambush on the Sanium. Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
Deacon outy. Some hanging people. That's always a good sign. Another rippers. Or freakers. I was like, why is it telling me to tap R? That was why. Chair. Covered in blood. He went that way.
Yeah, always.
Bye-bye. Whoopsies.
There we go.
Hello? Hello. Ow.
Get in there.
Okay. There's someone. Bam. Bye bye now. Music's changed. Is that everybody dead? Any of my enemies.
Deke. Hi, Manny.
Hey.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor?
Rager.
Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
It's fine. Ammo. I just left. He's gone. I think he's got friends. Will he actually go?
Jesus, Kate. You did it. Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
It doesn't sound clear.
Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You ain't gotta twist my arm on that.
Come out. Oh my god. Let's get out of here. As you walk at the snail's pace. You're just standing still.
What the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah. That's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
Well, no idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law.
Mm.
You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Bow. Nose down, nose down.